So her talk is titled Videography and Inspiration. Please join me in welcoming Marika.
Straight into your eyes, I'm looking somewhere else. Hi, my name is Namrata. Are you enjoying my talk? Do you find me funny enough? How do you feel when I'm talking to you when I'm looking somewhere else? Uncomfortable? Exactly. That's how your audience will feel when you are talking to the right of your screen instead of straight into the lens. So make sure where you are looking when you are recording, before you are recording the video. You know, record a demo video if need be. Next, show some excitement. You know, people don't want to listen to, all my life I wanted to be a doctor. And I even went to medical school, but I failed miserably. People want, all my life I wanted to be a doctor. And I even went to medical school, but I failed miserably. That, my friends, is excitement, right? Next is passion, compassion. And here I would like to quote my favorite, Robin Williams. So imagine, this is Robin Williams. I know I'm going to be really bad, but I'll try my best to imitate him. You know, as we come to the end of this phase of our life, we find ourselves trying to remember the good times and trying to forget the bad times. We find ourselves thinking about the future and we start to worry, thinking, what am I going to do? Where am I going to be in 10 years? But I say to you, hey, look at me. Please don't worry so much. Because in the end, none of us have very long on this earth. Life is fleeting. And if you are ever distressed, cast your eyes to the summer skies, where the stars are strung across the velvety night. And where a shooting star streaks through the blackness, turning night into day. Make a wish. And think of me. And make your life spectacular. I know. I did. And that, my friends, is passion combined with compassion. Not the end yet. Confidence. Confidence. Nothing beats like confidently presented piece of work. So practice it 100 times if need be. You know, because once it's put out over there, online, you cannot take it out. You know, you can technically, but that's not what you're aiming for, right? And next is, keep it as natural as possible. It is very easy to detect a fake content from a genuine one, especially when your audience can replay it 100 times and be a critique of your own. And in conclusion, I would just like to say that be it whatever, enjoy your video making, video editing. I personally do it as a hobby and I enjoy every bit of it. I am not an expert, I'm just learning with every piece of work of mine. And the best feeling when you put it out over there online is that it was your creation. You were the one who put those 100 shots together and made it happen. You were the one who made that beautiful piece of show to be watched. And that is complete bliss. I hope I have shared something useful with you all, and I hope you all take something with this speech of mine. I also wish all the best in your video making endeavors, and don't forget, life is fleeting. So make a wish and think of Robin Williams and make your life spectacular. You know he did. Thank you so much. And I'm